there?
Wait!
No!
This amulet, I've never seen anything like it before. It is a unique fusion of technology of the ancients and magic. It seems that it saved Ulf's life. Furthermore, now it prevents him from dying.
So there's hope. Can we still save him?
I know one potion that can help, but it was made for people. And your brother is, well, not exactly a human being now. So it may not work, but this is the best chance that we've got.
We should try. How can I help?
Find the recipe in the book in the closet. Then collect the necessary ingredients and brew a potion. I will stay with your brother and try to keep him alive if the amulet stops working.
I wish I could get that spyglass. I could use it to search for the Black Lily from the lighthouse.
us goodbye. Did everything right. Don't blame yourself. Unfortunately, no one knows how to transform a werewolf into a human being again.
So what now? What's next? Should I just stand here and watch him die?
I told you that this is our best chance, but it's not the only one. Those witches took your brother's energy for some kind of ritual. I don't know their customs, but I'm sure we can stop them. You need to get into the city.
What can I do? I'm alone. I don't know these places. And I don't know much about witches.
My friend will help you. She knows everything about witches. When you reach the city, light a signal fire in the watchtower. She will see the signal and come to you. I'm sure you'll come up with something together.
Well, okay. It's just, in the past, Ulf always took care of me. And now everything changed. But I'll do what I can.
Now go. Our time is running out. Here, take these runes. I use them to seal the entrance to the city.
Water. Bring water, please.
Thank you.
Thanks. I've been hanging here for ages without food or water.
What's happened to you? What have you done to be punished so severely?
I was punished for, stealing. We're orphans, so we live as we can. I tried to steal food for myself and, my brother. Oh, brother!
I hope he's all right.
I need to get to the city somehow. When will the gates open?
Make yourself comfortable. They won't open until morning. This is the Town Hall of Witches. They protect it like the apple of their eye.
Is there any other way? I have a brother, too. And he's in big trouble right now. I simply can't wait until morning.
I will help you, if you will help me. Let me out, and I'll show you the secret entrance to the city. I promise.
I can't break a lock like that. And the cage is too strong.
I'll do it myself. Just find my lockpicks. I left them at the groom. Sometimes he allows me to spend the night in his place. The lockpick I need right now is one of a kind. Here's something for you. It will help you get into the house. You're good. Thank you for helping me. By the way, I'm Elliot. And you?
I'm Lucia. Now, show me the entrance to the city and go to your brother. He's probably worried.
My brother? Ah! To my brother! Can you see that shack over there? There's a secret passageway. It passes under the castle wall. You will enter the city in one of the lanes, so no one will notice. I have to go now. Good luck to you and your brother.
Thanks. Where is the passage? Maybe I need to open it somehow? I need to look around here.
Thank you.
Great, there's no one here. Now I need to get out as carefully as possible and find the watchtower.